Nabukatae watu waombe mheshimiwa.
Si kweli?
You have been denied our right.
We cannot limit our rights to
being limited to worship.
And we are here purely for our land.
No, I'm asking you, can we omba here? Can we pray here?
No, I'm asking you.
I'm asking you a question.
Why would you want to pray here?
No, why not?
Why not?
Then,
pray, why I didn't know. In my home, I don't ask you for permission. I pray in my home and I do not ask you for permission.
This is what you call impunity. You don't know about tomorrow. Don't break the constitution of this country. We have come for prayers. Thanksgiving prayers. We have come for the church service. Why are they tear gassing us? Why are they tear gassing us?